The plan date field was introduced in OmniFocus 4.7. In this video, I'll show you how you can make productive use of this field. I'll demonstrate this feature on the Mac, but it's essentially the same on all other platforms. We'll take a deeper dive into uses for plan dates in other content on Learn OmniFocus, but this will be enough to get you started. First of all, we want to make sure that the plan date is enabled, so I'm going to go into the OmniFocus settings. Then I'll go to Layout, and I'm using the Fluid Row Layout at the moment, so I'm going to configure the Fluid Defaults. You could also set this up for Column Defaults as well. So I'll click on Set Display Fields, and right now the Plan Date field is right at the bottom, so I'm going to drag it up between the Defer and Due Dates and enable this field. So Defer Date is when the item becomes available. The Plan Date is when you plan to do it. And the due date might apply in some cases where you need to get it done by a specific date. So as we'll see, in some cases you might use just one of these fields. In other cases, you might use all three. I'm going to configure the inspector as well, so I'll go to the inspector panel. You'll see plan dates down at the bottom, so I'm going to enable that field. And just like I did with the outline, I'm going to position it between the defer date and the due date. I'll close the settings and we'll look at a couple of practical examples. Let's start with this first one, Shop at Home Depot. I'm going to put this in my household single action list, and I'm going to give it a tag of errand Home Depot. I don't plan on going to Home Depot until Saturday and don't really want to see this on my list for today until Saturday comes along. In previous versions of OmniFocus, you might have deferred it to Saturday. The problem there is if you happen to be driving by on Friday, let's say, then this item won't be available and you might miss the opportunity to shop at Home Depot. So that can be an example of deferring something arbitrarily. It could be done today, even though you plan to do it on a different day. So in this case, I'm going to set the plan field for Saturday. So I'll type SAT and press return. So this action is available right now. I haven't done anything to make it unavailable, but I've also told OmniFocus that I plan to do this on Saturday. Now let's look at an example that uses all three date fields. So let's say I promise to send John at Jelly Bean Rocks an update sometime next week. I didn't specify when, but I did commit to sending it at some point during the week. So first of all, I'm going to add this to the Jelly Bean Rocks single action list. I'm going to be sending this update by email, so I'm going to tag it with email. And the defer date would become Monday. And then it would be due a week from Friday, so I committed to sending it by the end of the week, so I want to make sure that that commitment is reflected. One quick way to enter this is to type FRI for Friday, and then 1 week. And that'll calculate the date 1 week from Friday. Now, maybe I do this on Monday, but maybe I choose to do it a little bit later in the week. And I'm looking at my calendar and see I don't have too much going on Wednesday. So I'm going to specify a plan date of Wednesday. So I'll type WED for Wednesday. And now you'll see it's planned for Wednesday. So I might end up doing it Monday or Tuesday. Maybe there's a meeting canceled or something and I have a little bit more time than I expected. But I've got at least earmarked for Wednesday. And there's many different ways to use the plan date field in custom perspectives. If you go to the Custom Perspectives directory on Learn OmniFocus, you'll find a variety of ones that use the Plan Date field. And one of them is called Future Plan, so I'm going to click on that. And this shows everything that's planned in the future. Let's just have a quick look at this one so you can see how it's built. So you'll see it's everything remaining, and it has a plan date after now. So even if I plan to do something in the evening and it's the afternoon at the moment, that'll show up on my future plans. So I recommend experimenting with the plan field. It's an amazing addition to OmniFocus, and thanks very much to the Omni Group for adding this very useful feature. This is Tim Stringer from Learn OmniFocus. Thanks for watching.